Boxing superstar Manny Pacquiao has issued a statement to clear the air in a story that broke last week. Well, last week we all heard that Manny Pacquiao has split with Freddie Roach, that Manny Pacquiao will be having Boot Boy Fernandez work his corner for his epic fight going down July 15 in Malaysia against Lucas Matiz, the knockout artist from Argentina. Well, Manny Pacquiao says this to say. Well, before I get to what Manny says, let me give you some background. So Freddie Roach, when he heard the news that Manny will be using Boot Boy in his corner, issued a statement saying, I'm a little offended that Manny didn't let me know personally. After 16 years, we had a great run, and the great moments are bigger than this one time that Manny did not let me know personally that he's not going to be using me. Like, I'm sorry I had to learn about it from the media. So this is what Pacquiao says today. Contrary to statements which I personally did not make that are circulating in the media, a lot of fake news out there, I have not made my final decision who will be the head trainer in my July 14 fight with Lucas Matiz. My advisor, Michael Kahn, has been in contact with Freddie's people to keep them informed. I will make a final decision within the week. When that decision is made, Freddie will be the first one to be informed, and then I will advise the media. Hashtag Pacquiao Matiz. So Manny Pacquiao was saying, hey, I didn't make a decision. It's all fake news. I don't know what you guys are talking about. He will make a decision within a week where he will notify Freddie will be the first one to know he's going to call him. Now, Manny didn't say he's keeping Freddie. Manny didn't say he's getting rid of Freddie. Manny didn't say Boo Boy will work the corner. Manny didn't say a different trainer's name will work the corner. A lot of options are open, but Manny's basically saying, hey, before you vilify him, before you pin him as the bad guy, wait till you hear what he has to say. So he will call Freddie this week or next week to let him know. We've been hearing for the last year and a half, that Boo Boy will be working Manny's corner. I've been in certain gyms where the phone rings from Team Pacquiao telling me they want a certain trainer while I'm in that gym to work with Manny to help Manny get back on the right track. So we'll see what happens. Stay tuned. FightUsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.